well with Ratchet.
Is it just me, or are there more of those things now? I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Rockatoon! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre LaFerre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Get the headhunter for stellar shooting! That one is just begging for an upgrade!
Oh, he's a fine knife for an execution!
Wait!
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? Something with that telescope. Oh, Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again! Don't waste your ammo!
We shall
hear us sing and bells will ring.
Still standing! Givers me! Givers that cold!
The Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, we would have never met Giver. Kit. What do you mean?
Have you heard any rumors about the Emperor?
Even if they be correct, it changes nothing. His dying spot is dead. Come back!
Ah!
Please let that be all the critters.
Listen here, pup. If you help release me, I shall give you this nice bone. Tis beautiful, eh? Right. My seat is not in.
So what's your execution?
You try the hard bargain.
In that case, I shall wear my finest hat to the event. Hatcatchers ahoy! All hands! Make with the killing!
If we be quick, we can
No! What's happening?
The dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Whoa, where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
It.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
There! Pierre, straight ahead! Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Yeah.
of targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting. Covers everything here. Nice.
One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
What is it? What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not because I'm complaining, but...
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever!
Pal.
Missy! Missy! Get me out of the dock and get me away from this beast!
Welcome, sugar! Feel free to browse!
Normally, I would not have frenemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman next ordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials.
On.
Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! There aren't any brakes, are there? One of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us!
And is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So,
what?
Think your pikes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh, no.
That be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back!
Me hearties! Sing shanties!
Me hearties! Sing shanties!
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls! In!
Respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to the ears! Now everyone! I, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore!
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a piety? Think again! For now, you face your greatest trial yet!
Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, I forgot to mention our second trial will be temporarily out of order. You can just keep going. Or
think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Just take it nice and steady. And this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome. So many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say. You are getting deleted. Now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long.
That was all you, Glitch.
Impressive! precision! Captain! What? To tame a pirate! Proud and
true! Huh? Whoa! Not bad at all.
Ye survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait! This dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum!
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that, both of ye.
Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to pull off the planet until we're ready to take off.
Leave it to me. Last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters!
Yeah.
after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam. It's an ambush. And a perfectly executed one of that.
On escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here?
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
We have blast off! So long!
Oh! crank. That has to be how we stop the Scuttler, right? Just need to defeat these pirates first.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff! Ah!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.